It's time for Deals and Steals, where we partner with companies to bring our viewers incredible savings. And of course, Tory Johnson is here with convenient kitchen accessories for your everyday needs. So Tory Johnson is here and she'll start us off with, what do we've got here? I see on tops.
Yes, that's exactly right, Amy. On tops, these are silicone covers for your food or your drinks that keep food fresh. It's an easy replacement for disposable and one-time use plastic and foil. If you use them outside, they also keep your food and your drinks bug-free. And what's great about these is they're also heat-resistant so that they can go in the oven up to 425 degrees. They're microwave and dishwasher safe. Pop them in the refrigerator. Just a lot of uses for these various colors and sizes. They come in singles and sets today that start at $7.50.
Fantastic. All right, I gotta say, I love a good kitchen towel. I don't know what it is, but these are super cute. Tell us about these.
They are good. I'm glad you like them. Counter Couture. These are all made in America. They are super absorbent kitchen towels, but one of the great things about them is they're made of a cotton that's going to dry your glassware and your dishes without leaving any lint. So they're absorbent as well as they just do a really good job with drying, and they're printed with an eco-friendly ink that's not going to fade, so the beauty will last forever. These two come in singles and sets that start at $7.
Right. I love the way they feel. You can tell they absorb. All right. And tell us about the neg egg. The neg?
The neg. The neg. Yeah, the neg. It stands for a naked egg. The neg. And it's another made in America product that solves the problem of the frustration, the struggle of peeling hard-boiled eggs. So you put water and your hard-boiled egg right into that little container. You shake it, and as you shake it, you can start to see and feel the shell soften and separate from the egg. It takes about 6 to 12 shakes, depending on, you know, the water, the temperature, your speed, your strength, and it's fun to use. And then you get this perfectly peeled, without any frustration, hard-boiled egg. So you'll have a set of two of these today for $15.
Very cool.
Yeah, are those hard-boiled eggs? Can we try it out?
I don't know. Do you want to?
Oh, well,
nope.
Oh, they're not boiled. Oh, sorry.
You want your egg scrambled. I gotcha.
Okay, we almost messed up, Tori. All right, we're going to turn to my table. We're not going to take this personally, but you send Robach and I a bunch of odor removing gifts here. So I'm not sure what you're trying to say, but what
do we have? So we go from eggs. yeah, I'm trying to be polite here. We go from like hard boiled eggs to now. We need some fresh wave there in the kitchen. This is an awesome product because it removes odors without masking the odor. So a lot of air fresheners, that's what they do. You spray a fake fragrance and, you know, that's how you deal with your situation. In this case, it just eliminates any kind of kitchen odors. You can use them in other areas of the house. There's gel spray, pouches, candles. What's great about this particular company too is that it's plant-based. So it's safe for people, pets, and the planet. The choices today start at $4. Oh. And then this is a cool one, TJ. So we're going to get into now grilling season. This company's called The Great Scrape, and it's an all-natural barbecue grilling cleaning tool. So it will help clean your grill as opposed to using a wire brush where sometimes those wires get caught in food. So what you do is you heat up the grill, and then you start moving that woody shovel across the grill, and it forms its own unique grill grates that are specific to cleaning your grill. It's safe, it lasts, and it's a great way to keep that grill clean. Your choice today, $17.50. And then we're wrapping up on a spice spinner. So this is a convenient tool that goes right into your kitchen cabinet, and it's designed to fit flush against the back of the cabinet and then spin to give you extra space to store more stuff. It will hold up to about 40 different spices and condiments. They're also really great for craft supplies as well. So with this deal today, you're gonna get two of them for $20.
You are amazing as always. Thank you so much, Tori, for these deals and steals. We want people to know we have partnered with these amazing companies on these deals to get yours today. You can visit our website for all the best. Tori, thanks so much.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.